Welcome back to the
Welcome freaking back, man.
Today we'll be reacting to Grand Theft Auto.
Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer. Yes. It's trailer 1, 2. Yo, let me just say, it's been a long time coming. You know what I'm saying? I already got money in Take Two, so we about to get rich. No, I'm just playing. But no, it's been like, what?
20 years.
Huh? It's been like 20 years. I know. It's been more than half of 20.
Why you have to make that sound
bigger? I don't know. But anyways, it's been what, 13, 15 years? The trailer, I think, the game came out in 2013. So it's really, the trailer probably came out in 2014 sometime. You feel me?
If the game came out in 2013?
I mean, 2012, my bad.
So it's been 10 years.
Yeah, it's been over 10 years. It's
23
right now.
If the game came out in 2013, how
are
you gonna expect another game?
Man, listen, I don't know what I'm thinking about right now. Matter of fact, it don't even matter. It's been 10 years. We finally got a trailer. So really, I'm really done talking. Let's get into it. I really want to see what this about. I ain't really trying. People been trying to spoil it. They posting it everywhere. I'm like, I'm not going to watch it until I react to it. So we about to react to it. Let's go. Okay.
See ya. Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
I still look like Los Santos. Oh, look kind of lit, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
What the heck? Who the heck was that? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. What the f-
America, man.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by.
Where do you live in Alabama?
Being a
oh my goodness.
Trust.
Trust.
Coming 2025.
You know what? You were right. You said it was gonna come around that time.
Well, that was the trailer. It really looked like a bunch of degeneracy for real. But I mean, it's a GTA game. What are you expecting? Ain't gonna be no wholesome stuff in a GTA game.
Yeah.
But anyways, yeah, that trailer was kind of crazy. I mean, one thing I really saw in the trailer that I want to point out is that you're gonna be able to like. Physically, like, alter their bodies and stuff. Cause I saw the fat dude running, then saw some buff dude on the thing. You saw regular, you know, skinny people. Like,
you weren't able to do that in the last game.
Nah, not yet.
Oh, okay. Nah. You know, I've never played GTA.
So yeah, it's all good. But I mean, yeah, it looks interesting. I mean, this is only trailer one, so it takes a lot to really get me hyped up. I'm a little hyped up. But like not crazy, but it's still a good game. You know, we gotta wait. Probably the end of 2025. I don't expect it to be out early. I don't. I really don't. I don't think Rockstar.
10 years. I'm like.
Yeah. But it's gonna come out probably December of 2025. End of the year, basically January, basically 2026.
I know what they get you for Christmas.
Huh?
I know what they get you for Christmas.
Yeah, but. It kind of also remind me of role play a little bit that's going on, like people be role playing. So I guess I heard that it's gonna be some aspects of role play going on in there too. So or Rockstar is gonna do some role play with GTA, whatever. I don't know how that's gonna work. I'm probably not gonna do role play. I don't really do role play, but I am excited for the game. Ooh, it was alright trailer. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but that's. And for the video, you know what I'm saying? Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, you know what I'm saying?
And see you in the next video.
Yeah, do shit.